He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. Me. For what we did to his brothers and sisters. His mother and father.
Moskvin wasn't bullshitting this time. The red line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the metro. Each of you is worth five reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle! Sparta! To battle!
Sparta! Sparta!
Demoskop! Enough! Get back here!
Check your gear! Shoes tight, zippers up!
Get ready, people!
Good tanks! Third platform of tanks!
Shit! Artyom! Knock those tanks out before they get us all! Second platform! Go!
Sergeant.
Colonel, wounded are out of the fire zone and headed to the evac point.
Well done. Regroup and get ready. They're going to go at it again any moment now.
Yes, sir.
Job, everyone! Listen up, people. I hoped it wouldn't come to this, but it did, so...
Fuck!
The facility is rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we have lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the hell is this?
The council?
Well, all are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Oh, what remains of you?
Artyom, it is time.
And who may this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Artyom, no need for that now.
Uman died, like most of the Spartans. Miller survived and is now in charge of police guards, even though he's confined to a wheelchair. And Khan just disappeared. He once told me, what if this little Dark One is the last of the angels sent to save us? The fact that the little one came back and brought his kin, maybe that was the pardon and salvation. For me, for the Order, for all of us in the Metro. The last light of hope in this kingdom of darkness.
It will be better for everyone if we go away, Ordo. But one day we'll come back. I'll be big then. Goodbye, my friend.
The Dark Ones are gone. But I know we will meet again. Maybe they really were sent to save us. Maybe we did earn forgiveness.